Huddersfield away, first game I'm showing in season 3. There's the table. I'm going to be using the second team. And Neves got injured against his old club Ajax in an amazing comeback. 2-0 down in the 60th minute. Kasper Dolberg got both. And then Renato Sanchez straight away. Neves nutmegged one of their players for and put Renato Sanchez through. And then Renato Sanchez again. And then... can't even remember. It was that long ago. Neves got injured for 2 weeks. And yeah, I'm going to be using this team. I've used it once before. That was against Everton in a 0-0 draw. I have no idea how it ended 0-0. Both teams had chances. Everton have had a good start. 8 points from 4. Huddersfield's team is Pat from the Eredivisie, Smith, Heffler. He's an ultimate team legend because he scored in the 90th minute to win me the game in Division 5. Another German, Schindler, Lowe. He's German as well, what? Jonathan Hogg, former Watford player from that game against Leicester. Playoffs. Then Aaron Moy, Kachunga, Alex Pritchard, I think his name is. Jack Grealish, really excited. And also Toko Ekambi, who was the league's top assist star last season and was linked to every club. I wanted him. And I went for his Cameroonian teammate, Abu Bakr, but he has gone to Wolfsburg for 25 million. I was going to show Chelsea. It wasn't the best of games. I did win 2-1. That was Renato Sanchez and Jesus, and I also conceded my first goal of the season to Giroud. After that, I have Wickham. Affenfenwell retired, so it should be an easy win. And after that, I have Liverpool. I want to show Huddersfield because I've already shown Chelsea a couple of times, and Liverpool, and we played Huddersfield recently. So yeah, Saka Fofana, Wuhu's Lubacchio, Panamandadini, Chalabar, Seglar, Suwanmi, Cavaselli, Kiko Femenia, Delberg. There's the first team again, and then the third team is that. I bought Alari back from loan, he was at Wolves, instead of Juan Camilo Hernandez, because Alari's tall, and then next to Gray, that would be decent. I haven't used them yet. Should I use them now? Alari will be a sub on the second team. I'll put him there if he's not there already. So I'll take out Gray. And he'll go to Jesus on the reserves. Had a good start, 2 goals already. Penalty on his debut against the Stoke. Top scorers at the moment, Charlie Austin, Sadio Mane. Liverpool revealed their new home kit today. It's April. Watford won't release theirs to the fucking last week. To the new season. Jeff Hendrick has 3 already. Nicori has 2. One was in a sim game. And then Jesus, Sanchez and Penavenda all have 2. Penavenda was in a sim game, first game of the season against Leeds. Fabregas has 1. 5 though in the Champions League against Dundalk. Could be more. Yes, yeah, 5. So does Erkin, the left back. Interesting. Then Hazard has 4. How many did they beat Dundalk by? In the qualifier, they finished 4th. It must be like 9-0. There's been one Champions League game played. Also, my group is Bayern and Lyon. Bayern, I need to get revenge. Because they knocked me out. On away goals, 90th minute, Tolisso. I saw it coming. They played in red, didn't they? I think, yeah they did. Top line red. I don't think I've used the kit on camera. Because not really any other team plays in yellow. I like the stadium. Any games? I'll just do that one. That 5-3 game from a couple of seasons ago. hopefully, you know, Tom Ince is on the bench to come on. I said that he would score when he came on for Colin Quaynor. And Huddersfield have done the double over us this season, 4-1 at home.
We're here to describe
that game. I was out walking and
nice
I just could not believe
Martin
it.
Martin Tyler here and Alan Smith. Coming up for
they
you,
have Evan Moy.
Against Watford. Watford. What about Watford in this match? Alan Smith.
I don't understand what Panathinaikos was doing.
Thought they'd finish in the Champions Cup
play. I think someone else did this recently.
To do that if they can hold the form together.
Yeah, it was Matty Ryan saw he came out and Harry Kane scored. In my blind career, I have to play Watford next. My Watford career mode. So that'll be interesting. Only done that once before with Sunderland against Villa. My Villa career mode. So Dini's captain. I've drawn one game, won the others, and say I've won all four. Normally they're cracking career mode. Is he there? I didn't see him. I bet Jonathan Hogg scores a hat-trick. Forestieri, here's Hogg, Dooney. Okay, there. Fofana. He hit a crossbar on his debut. Jack Grealish and, not Jack Grealish, Pickford were amazing. And Elbo. I could have lost that in the 90th minute, I think Balassi. So one we played Accrington on Tuesday and Accrington got promoted. So one is actually Yeovil's captain.
Be a throw.
6'6" centre back can play striker too for them headers. Kaduni, Chalabar, Pico. Massive shout out to Kyle K, I think his name is.
Really trying to use the
my first
the
subscriber since November. It finally went up from 26. No pen. I think I got a top. Dini's on the corner. Lubacchio. Pen. Yes. Get a replay. 11 minutes. Who's this? Jack Grealish. That does not look like him. And then Pritchard. On both of them, to be honest. Panamanda and Chalabar. Yeah, it's just Chalabar.
Penalty given.
Dini probably to take it. I'll move this. Better. Develop advanced document solutions for your office. No. Train relax, succeed. I will use you take it. Oh god.
Oh, hats off to the keeper!
Thanks,
oh, brilliant stuff from him. Wasn't gonna be boxed there.
I thought I was gonna blaze it out of the stadium into Ellen Vold.
Here's the cross.
Score now.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first.
Who's who missed the penalty? Last season I lost to Huddersfield here 2-1. Tokoa Kambi scored. And at home I drew 2-2. They were so good.
Marvin Segala.
This will be a great goal. Off the pole and Penaranda. Third goal of the season. And that puts him top scorer. That penalty miss doesn't mean anything at the moment.
And much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no
surprise that they've scored. Jack Grealish has been in good form recently. He got a goal against Cardiff. We're not. Hold on. Elberg is really good. Won me a couple points last season. That penalty save in the last minute against Brighton. Finally missed it. That Daily Blind miss yesterday.
Marvin Segular.
Just missed the ball.
Now Hughes.
And that is why he's now a defender.
Brilliant football from this team.
And back we go. Swami Mutunga. I think he scored. 4-1.
That's a good challenge between the two of them.
It made them look like Barcelona.
It goes out wide.
And we're going to keep them up. 6 points.
And Smith.
Moy. Woohoo's got it.
Home team have some work to do. Because they've lost their last two games.
Lost their last two.
They need to win today.
Oh, well.
They do put pressure on them in front of their own fans, but
well, wide.
Do it here, actually.
I was recording a foot drop video at midnight. I didn't think it was good enough. I spent all my money on this 25k pack, and what I got was Rui Patricio. I got 383 rated in 3 packs. Summer and João Mario were the others. I got João Mario and Lanzini in the same pack. West Ham pack.
Marvin Segular. Now he's looking for support. Very good passing from this team.
Lucky old Balassi from Mill Line.
Space to get the cross in.
Fernando. What a save.
Corner now.
How do you not pronounce the T on pads? Had to or something. 6 shots to zero. Get Dini off corners. What is this? Save law.
Cleared it well.
Took off Andy.
They pulled play back because it was handball.
And then Pemphis took Save law yesterday over Tarkowski in draft. He could have played Jordi Alba and Luis Hernandez. Oh no, he goes for support. Baines at centre back and Segular. It's not even an informed one.
Segular.
No wonder you lost in the first round, really.
Good passing here.
The final. Say. Pritchard. Who's. The final.
He's gone back and got it. With the kind
Pritchard.
Of guts that you want to
Why
see
is he defending? Katongo. He used to be German, now he's DR Congo, he's in my club. Untradeable one, my team.
Has to be a away team. A couple of really significant absentees.
Yeah, yeah, two players that the manager.
Free kick given by the ref.
Martinez as well, but he'll be back.
Look again, Alan, at this
soon.
Slide tackle.
He'll miss Liverpool.
Oh, it's a definite foul, Martin. It's a slide tackle, but he just
timed
it badly.
I really need to get Dini off set pieces. That is worse than Harry Kane at the Euros.
Hughes.
Save well.
Marvin Segular.
Cross it in.
And it's a headed effort.
In the back heel. Penalando. Tommy Smith. Heffler. He had a man on that. He had a man in the match at striker last year as a centre back. They got that when they played City FA Cup.
0-0. Fair reflection, the scoreline on the first half.
So let's all Arsenal 3-0 up. West Ham 1-0, Villa, Clavit and Blue Derby. No subject.
Everyone settling back in their seats. Second half is underway. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Great Aaron achievement Boyd. To be beating Huddersfield at half time. I beat them first season here. Can't remember what the score was. Huddersfield's fans when they scored were amazing. Great atmosphere.
In it goes. Danger was looming Heffler. Large.
He's like 6'4".
They've got themselves back on the ball and they can
it's like one header to win
now.
The game. I have so many Huddersfield players in my club. Randa Pava is one of them. They have so many legends.
Lerba.
Well, there's Lova, I call him Lova.
Coverage on EA Sports of the Premier League fixture, Huddersfield
I might still call him
Lova. Hosting Chelsea. Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward
and
to joining you in the gantry for it.
To Bafana. Get a goal.
What a fight, sir.
Unlikely to score from there. Okay, Huddersfield on the counter. Bobo, who's got it, and it's a free kick. They'll probably make us on now. Yeah. Billing, who is 6'2", he's on my short list. Cavazzoli.
That's a turnover in play. Now Hughes.
Their goalkeeper's kept them in this. Could be 5.
Gone out for a throw.
How many shots have I had? 5, 10 drops to Cervo. It is on legendary. I'm not changing the sliders.
Fafana.
Like this can happen, and then a team dominates me.
It's a dink ball that doesn't
and they did beat me.
Team.
Okay, they're through as I chat shit.
I've got Gambi.
What is that? That's why they didn't sign you. That's why he wasn't the top goal scorer, but the top assist though. You should have passed it. I do want to sign him at one point. Because he's been decent for Angers, his club, in Ligue 1. I'm making a sub in a minute.
Pritchard,
you got him from Norwich. He used to play for Tottenham.
Into the middle now.
Did they get him for 10 million? He's all against Bournemouth, but is he really worth 10 million? Surely James Maddison is better. Also, Norwich Cam. What's it in? Would have been a good header if it went in. Yeah, I said I'll play a lawyer. Take Dini off. Could play Dini in midfield. I'll do that. Make him captain. Pay off Hughes to miss the penalty. And then. Last year I didn't like Alori. FIFA 17. He has 33 stamina, 31 balance. He is 6'5". Aerial threat, strength, and injury prone. See how he does this time. I haven't used him this season at all in the whole series. I might leave it like that. 67 minutes.
He knows the importance of that chance. It would have been
getting
two goals in front.
To
yeah, and the tide has been edging that way, and really this match should be almost tied up now.
Disgusting tackle.
Well, this will be interesting. Changes now for both teams.
I mean, it's all Sabiri, I don't know who that is. At least it's not Tomlins. He only had one. He only had one goal before he scored against Arsenal. Against Stoke.
Smith. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. That's a fine tackle. Marvin Ziegler.
Okay, Cavazzoli. Smith. Okay, I can be blocked by Talibor. Clear. Go. There.
Fafana.
There. also he's fast.
Time to get the ball in.
Laurie, get in the box so I can cross it into you. He is there, but I want him in a better space or spot. There. And now I'm going to cross it in.
Hit the cross. Good distance to the clearance then.
Sabiri. Petrongo. Fafano.
Substitution.
I just would have been better this half.
Fafana.
Bakayo.
He's kept it out.
I think he only has one goal in the whole series. That was a penalty against Stoke. Team Mounier for Toko Ekambi. He's their club record signing. This pad guy. Bring back Lozal. I think he's on loan. But they had Rob Green. He's a channel legend. Ultimate team legend. Saves everything. Shame doesn't in real life. And he gone from lead to season. IRL. Go on. Dini, long shot. Obviously, I'm not getting past that goalkeeper. He's better than De Gea. Can you place for Groningen? Where Van Dijk used to play.
An attempted pass, not a good one.
He is definitely a goal card, I've seen him in packs.
Fofana.
About 77, unless it's glitched. Go on. Oh my god, he got it.
Lerber.
Billing.
Christopher Schindler.
Sabiri. Schindler.
That will help ease the pressure.
Go on. Oh my god, he's missed it. Katongo. Mounier.
Moy. Fofana.
Go on. Aloy's there.
Still going.
Go to save
well. It goes out wide again.
I'm going for another goal here. There. Alone! Blocked.
Vacchio. So
it's like I'm losing and I want to win. Look, Calabar, blocked. 1-0. Fair enough.
He'll
clear it, and that should be it. Clear it. I pressed X 1 million times. 1-0.
For the last time today. Well, given their status in the match, Alan, clearly underdogs. They'll be pretty happy.
Interesting. How did I not win by more? For 17 minutes. What's the goal? Okay, well, who's got the assist, I think? No, it didn't. Yeah, there was no assist. Unless it went to Dini. The cross, the post gets the assist. Say long man a match. Or the... For me, anyway. Yeah, you didn't get it. Pat made 11 saves. They had Sabiri up front. He is a cam. Fitch on left mid, Billing right mid, he is just amazing at right mid. He's only a CDM. What is this team doing? They want to get relegated. Arsenal 5-0. Next is Wickham. I'm not even going to sim it. Man City drew 0-0 with Spurs, that's massive, that should put me top on goal difference. Players nearly up a rating. Erbu is nearly 80. Only gone up by one. Newcastle win 5-0. Your performance, okay. This is what I was looking at. 81. Looks good. He's linked in all life. I'm guessing everyone goes to him. Flash out of assaults. Actually, I definitely check the team and they do not have Akinfenwa while he retired. Who do Arsenal have? Preston. Any other games? Man United, Brighton. And there's a Swindon Town v Cambridge. Big game that is. Leicester got beaten by Derby County on penalties. Huddersfield lost to Birmingham. And then the Prem results, and then I'll check the table. Pickford got injured for 7 days. Liverpool 2-1 Everton. West Ham 1-0 Villa. Newcastle 5-0 Stoke. Yeah, they were awful. I beat them 5-0. Away as well. Man United 3-1. Chelsea 4-1. They're playing today. Leicester playing to Southampton. Stoke actually did draw with Liverpool. And in the table, everyone drew in Group A. Mad. Yeah, I'm top. 10 goal difference. Man City have 6. I've only conceded 1 goal. There's the bottom. West Brom. Villa leads. Chelsea in 9th. I gave them their first defeat. Spurs and Man United. 6th and 7th. Liverpool 4th, Arsenal 2,